Will Liverpool make the Champions League final? The semi-finals of the Champions League are in full swing, with Liverpool and Real Madrid supporters already eyeing a place in next month's final after establishing first-leg advantages. The Reds travel to face Roma next week with a 5-2 lead over their Italian opponents, with fans dreaming of a sixth European Cup after another Mohamed Salah-inspired performance at Anfield. Holders Madrid, meanwhile, were far from their fluent best in defeating Bayern Munich 2-1 at the Allianz Arena, but Zinedine Zidane's side are on track to lift the trophy for a third successive season. Here's all you need to know about the final. Where is the final? Liverpool fans will hope to book their trip to Ukraine next month. This year's Champions League final takes place at the Olympic Stadium in Kiev, Ukraine. The sports venue, which held the final of Euro 2012, is the second largest in Eastern Europe after the Luzhniki Stadium in Moscow. A UEFA Executive Committee meeting in Athens resulted in the decision being made on September 15, 2016. When is the final? This year's Champions League final takes place on Saturday, the 26th of May in Dynamo Kiev's Olympic Stadium. The final kicks off at 7:45 p.m. BST on Saturday, the 26th of May, just under a fortnight after the final round of Premier League matches. In contrast, the Bundesliga, Serie A and La Liga seasons have a round of fixtures the week after Liverpool's final league game at home to Brighton. How many tickets are allocated to both clubs? The Olympic Stadium has a capacity of 63,000 with 40,700 tickets available to fans and the general public. The two clubs who reach the final will receive 17,000 tickets each, while 6,700 tickets are designated to the wider football community by UEFA, the local organizing committee, UEFA and national associations, commercial partners and broadcasters are allocated the remaining seats.